Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to mirror your Google Meet webcam. So what is mirroring or flip? So for example, here I show my left hand in Google Meet, but in other side it displays like my right hand, and the same problem also occurs if you show the any text or other things. So to avoid this kind of problem, just follow me friends, because I show the steps to mirror your webcam. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So very simple method to fix this issue is just install this video mirror extension from your Google Chrome web store. So once the installation is completed, now I try to make a new meeting via Google Meet. And also set up your video settings. So always you can use the high definition resolution. So once you set up this all the things incorrectly, just go back to the meeting section. But this is my normal video. But if you want to flip this webcam, just press this extension icon. And then click to video mirror. So now you can see my image is flipped. And if you see this image in other end, the original object is showing. So there is no confusing problem. So anyway, this is only possible by installing that video mirror extension. So overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.